Tameside Metropolitan Borough Council has become the first local authority to make use of the fast and economical installation potential of the Macrete FlexiArch bridge system in a road bridge reinforcement and refurbishment scheme. Without dismantling the original bridge dating from 1935, 14 FlexiArch units, each with a span of 7.4 metres, are being deployed to provide upgraded load-bearing capacity, preparatory to a full constructional makeover. Each arch is lowered onto abutments in the form of concrete cast in situ sills, which run the full 14-metre width of the bridge. And also extend forwards to enable the FlexiArches to be positioned and lined up for jacking beneath the old bridge. The first FlexiArch must be slid laterally, the full width of the bridge. However, once the process has been started, the twin hydraulic jacks are powerful enough to push two FlexiArches together. As the process proceeds, of course, the jacking time reduces, and the whole installation will speed up. A grease has been simply applied to the bearing surface of each of the sills to reduce friction. And this is sufficient lubrication to allow the FlexiArches to be slid along the sills and into position without having to use any more complex or expensive solutions, such as attaching stainless steel or PTFE coated plates. To give the FlexiArch units some geometric stability for the sliding part of the installation, straps are being used to tighten the arch and hold it in compression. These can be removed as soon as the arch is in its correct place. With all the FlexiArch units in position, carried out over 1.5 days on site, the next stage will be on-site construction of spandrels, backfilling the void with concrete foam from road level and replacement of street level approach walls and parapets. The main contractor for this project is AE Yates, and the consultant is Wild Consulting Engineers.